Hello everyone, I'm Danny, and if you've seen my videos so far, I've killed three of them all. There's three left. I don't think you could have saved the people at the beginning of the game, at the very beginning, but the last three, ugh. The girl with the headphones, the music, not the music person, the technical person, she died first. And then, one of the other people? I don't know. And the teacher guy. Him. I almost had him alive, but the heartbeat got me in. He died, so now there's just three of them left. I hate that. I hate it. Anyway, let's get going. Sorry for complaining. They're all gonna die. I'm gonna try and save the last three, but I think they're gonna die. I keep choosing the wrong stuff. But okay, let's do this. If I really wanted to cheat it, I could just start all the way over. Or at least right before the sound girl died. Dang. I wasn't sure because I was like, maybe I shouldn't get the inhaler. I should just stab his ass, but oh well. He killed me. I should have gotten for the inhaler. He might have kept me alive. At least a little bit longer, right?
Here, take it. If the mech comes for you, fuck his shit up.
See, I didn't mean to give her the screwdriver. That was an accident. I meant to keep it, but I wasn't sure who was talking. So,
okay.
Yeah.
That's enough of a moment.
The girl, her, keep the screwdriver.
Let's
since
do
I'm
this.
The one that's going
to
be bait.
Plan.
Now I'm going to die.
So how do we get out?
Which
third floor
is
must be a work in progress.
Fair. You
okay,
white
be ready.
Girl don't need a knife.
You're gonna have to time it right to trap him and not me.
I'll try, but bitch.
All right.
I don't know if this is gonna work.
Here goes nothing.
Molly girl, you in danger. I'm in control. Gone. No. I don't wanna die. Please don't let me die. This. What are these coins for? I don't get it. Yeah, he said they were for something, but I don't know. I wonder if I get to use them at the end of the game, or I don't really know. They didn't really specify. I mean, they kind of did, but.
Head down the hall. Keep to the right.
Oh, keep to the right. Oh, give me this. Any of this crap. Okay. Should I keep down to the hall, keep to the right, so I did. Get in there. where I came from. Keep to the right. So am I just stupid?
Or what? I don't know what to do. Seriously?
Came from. I'm gonna start right back where I came from again. Okay. Fine, I'll take my time going down the hall. Six. I don't see what I'm doing. Five. Six. Five. I did all that. Let's do it again. Oh, wait, wait, wait. I'm supposed to get on that pole or something, because shit. It's an opening, but. So confused. I mean, went down the hallway. What do you want me to do now? I must be stupid, because yeah. Nothing to expect.
No, what are you doing? God, I'm stuck here. Where to go?
Shit!
I thought it was me. I thought it was him. Okay, it was me.
More rooms being built.
A room, that's not good. Jesus. Why must you do that?
I don't want to do this. She's gonna die. I'm gonna kill this girl. I don't mean to, but...
Thank you.
classroom. Okay, well, if my track record's on these games, he's gonna die. That's how it is. I want him to, but I always seem to make the wrong decisions. So, if I have to run back here, it would be over that, through there. Okay. I don't know if I'm gonna have to run or what, but. Only way to go. Forward. Oh, fuck. No. Damn, it's cold. Oh, God. What happened? Oh, God. Come on now. Oh, come on,
hippie bitch.
Oh my God, please don't make me run. Fuck that, run, just run. Run, motherfucker, don't bluff. You better make it, woman. Oh, hell no.
Close it! Fucking close it! No, no, not yet!
Oh, Jesus. Side something, girl. He knows all the tricks and shit from his game. But yeah. Damn it. Girl, open the door. Open the door. You gotta close it.
Jamie,
really?
Fucking run.
The upper hand, people. You didn't do it. You'll get split up again, like always.
Symbol on it. What does it? No!
Yeah, she needed it.
Move!
The other girl needed the screwdriver. That's
David.
Why I should have gave it to her.
Kate, I think if I hit this thing, the wall will go the other way.
Towards me, you mean?
Yeah. This thing will kill me if I don't press it.
Wait!
I know. If I do press it, then you're the one that dies.
Oh, God, I have
Dan,
to press
Dumet!
It.
This is exactly what he wants. He's making you choose which one of us dies.
I'm sorry. I'm so sorry.
I'm not playing this game. I can't do this. I won't kill you.
No, don't kill yourself. Hit the button. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry.
Oh, fuck. She won't get a way out either?
No, please. I don't want to die. How the fuck could you do this? Fuck you, Jamin!
Oh, crap. I'm sorry.
Jamie, I don't
want to
die.
Not
like this.
Not like this. Shit. Really? What am I supposed to do there?
What an excruciating way to go.
That's bullshit.
Jamie pressed the button to kill Kate. I know they didn't always see eye to eye, but I didn't think she'd be that cold-blooded. It's a catchy tune, isn't it? Erin's Don't Be Scared
So not happy.
Sadly, it didn't work. Charlie,
replay this game all over.
He managed to escape the furnace, only to fall straight into Jumet's grasp.
I'm not good at the heartbeats, okay? Shit.
Did the hint I gave you earlier help?
Not really.
Perhaps you'd like another.
Sure. Even though it's just a riddle.
Let's see if Sir Arthur can help us. This is from The Man with the Twisted Lip. Have you read it? You should. A trusty comrade is always of use, and a chronicler still more so. I think that last bit might refer to me. You should get back.
No.
I hope these chats are helpful. I certainly wouldn't want them to be intimidating. I'll be watching your progress, as always, watching very closely.
Oh, you're a dick. And what was I supposed to do? Can't keep anyone alive. They're all gonna die, I'm telling you. Oh. Oh.
Holy shit.
I knew it.
Okay?
I did the right wrong decision.
Do I look
I did
okay?
It. I gave her the fuck. If I hadn't given her that, she would have died, so. Oh, thank God. So my stupid decision to give her by accident that screwdriver was right.
Let's not hang around.
Oh, thank God.
Hear that?
Fuck! Oh, really gotta get him out here. At least my stupid decision to give her that screwdriver worked out for me, so. Yeah. Huh. Stupid decisions got people to live.
Come on, hurry!
Enemy, yay! Can't wait. Oh God.
Oh God.
How the hell did you climb up that?
Ow.
Get away from me!
I'm not dying. No. No, 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 don't do that. Really? Why do they always go into a locker when you know they're gonna get caught or die?
Always down here. Come on, don't do this to me anymore. That pissed me off is these heartbeats. Please don't tell me that was the wrong one to do. Please. No. We're gonna die. We're gonna fucking die. Damn it. Run, fucking run. Don't hide. Can't do with hiding. Oh no! Get up, woman! Oh fuck, fuck! Next time I'm putting this game on easy. Fuck it, I don't care. It's actually a little weird, but... God. I'm gonna save somehow.
Run! Stay away from me.
No, 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 no. Oh, shit, no. She's not dead, she's just out.
get up. I can't.
Yes, you can.
It's not optional. He's coming. Let's go. Run.
Great.
Don't stop.
Stick together, woman. God damn. Shit. Are you for real? Oh, God. I did all that heartbeat shit. I messed up one time, man.
Okay.
Come on.
I'm in one piece.
Man. How should I go?
If it weren't for that barbed wire, we could just climb out.
I know it's supposed to go that way, but I want to see if there's anything over here. He made me run. Why the hell are there paintings outside?
The only way out is through.
Wasn't there something shiny right there? I saw. Oh, yeah. No? Just a leaf? Just a leaf in the wind? Okay. Never mind.
No. Oh, this is a dead end. This is supposed to be a way out.
Be patient. We'll get there. Oh, there was something here. Oh.
I guess this maze was a cute garden feature. Once.
One. Where are we? Right here. So go up, up. To the left. And. How? So go up. Left. Up. Right. Get up there? Really? And so I must have been up. Right here. No, no. What's wrong with me? I knew something was coming. That's why I didn't do anything. Where to go? So lost.
This is gross.
We grow. It's so gross. Of I'm going the right way or not now. Blah, 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 blah.
What was that book you lent me?
Navigating the Maze of Anxiety?
Yeah, well, I could sure use that now.
You know, it wasn't about mazes.
Yeah, I got that bit.
Look, I don't want it to come across as if I thought you had a problem. Just sometimes when I'm going through a shitty time, I just assume that everyone else is too.
I know. It was good.
You read it?
Yeah. Read all of it, actually.
Are you serious?
Yeah, I mean, not much of a plot, you know, not much character development, but some good stuff in there. It helped.
Good. I'm glad. I gave a copy to Charlie, but I don't think he's got round to opening it yet.
Wasn't that closed? Or was that up there? What the hell? I got lucky. Oh, I need a handle? Come on. Fine. I gotta go around this damn thing. I gotta go back up there. You can barely see these things. Wow. 24. And I still don't know what that means, but it's okay. It's the handle. Oh, yeah. That looks like a tuning fork almost. Where are you going to stick that in your back pocket? Please show me where in your back pocket that is.
Maybe we can get this thing working.
Yeah, but I have to... I have to get it on, or like turn it on first, right? Where is that? Here. It is. I knew it was. Gotta go. Do I go in there or do I go in here? Oh god. I can't see much because this fucking light don't really help, man. Move! Move out my way. What the fuck? How the... Wasn't that I was just able to get up there? Like,
say, have I gone crazy?
God, this lighting situation sucks. Very badly. Save the other two people, but Rector is down, girl. I did not. Got a different stage.
We begin today with some breaking news. Chicago police today confirmed the body of a man found in a fire at an abandoned warehouse in the Fulton River District to be that of missing FBI agent Hector Munday. Munday has been identified as the Shoeshine Killer, whose recent killing spree struck fear into the hearts of locals in and around Chicago. A spokesperson for Chicago PD confirmed Munday murdered four victims, including yesterday evening police officer Patrick Stanley, a dedicated veteran of 22 years. The fire was brought under control shortly before 5 a.m. this morning. The body recovered at the scene was burnt beyond recognition, but police identified Munday from dental records.
I really hope there's something for all these coins, because... For everything, cause you never know what you're gonna find. Look in the book where you sign in. A group of five every time, so. Sundial, where it should be.
it doesn't get no sun. Come on.
Jesus. What are those things?
I don't know, but I'm thinking he's one of them. Not. It looks like it. Ooh, I don't like that. I don't like it. I don't like it. So far, they're still good. They're good. Good. Damn it. Shit. Can't see shit. I wish I had saved his camera. Like, really? Who's gonna believe any of this?
Ooh.
Danger. pool? No? Alright. Which door was it? I think we should go to either door. God, that was bright. The freak is the... Oh, there it is. Okay, stop running into the wall, dude. All that blood on your shoe.
What's that?
I don't know. I don't like it, man. You're not supposed to go toward the sound. You're supposed to go away from the sound. Trying to get the fuck up out of there. I don't give a fuck. They cut the shelf up in pieces. They just be like, bye. I hate this kind of stuff. Literally, someone's just walking in here. something say examine? Hold on, hold on. Back your ass out. Or is that just telling me that? Okay, just telling me couch. Let's say examine. I'm trying to find all the secrets and shit, but you know, I'm gonna forget some or pass a bunch of them. What'd I climb? Nothing in here. Through here? Over here. Any secret? That I should know of. Well, hold on. There's more down here, though. Too many places to explore. Come on now. Give me a second. I could go up or I could go here. Like, really don't want to balance, but no, I can't go over here. I thought I could. Never mind. Never mind. I can't. Just shimmy through here. God, I'm really bad at balancing. This looks like a... Did I just go in a circle? I really hope I did just go in a circle.
Shit.
Two, three, four, five. I mean, I don't doubt I've missed some of those coins, but... Mackerel. Did I go the wrong way again? Here, shimmy. There's like so many different ways to go.
I just go in a huge circle? I did. My God. You mother of... Too many ways. Oh, okay. You're not scared to climb up that, but you're scared to walk on it. Okay. Gotcha. What do you think about that? Pretty fucking high. Look at that. Oh. No. I can't be taken there. Never look down, but we always do, don't we? Where'd the dog come from?
Hey, boy. Okay, easy does it. Easy, boy.
Okay. Don't die. Sorry, dog. Oh, shit. Ah! Mother of God, why? Why? That's not supposed to happen. Fuck. It happened so quick. Time I won't put it on challenge because that shit's so quick.
Down there?
Maybe. Maybe through here. What the hell? What's over here, though? I shouldn't ask. I'm going to. Boy, you fall off this thing. Say go down, but okay, go down then. Okay, it's the same way.
You feel good? You have miscalculated.
Yeah, I know.
Should have seen that coming.
Spot again.
dude, you're out. You can swim or something to the other side. I would do it. I would force myself to do it somehow. Shimmy, do it, shimmy, shimmy, what? Shimmy, shimmy, Cocoa Puff. If you know, you know.
Wow.
Huge. Dang it, stop stopping going. Go. See, wouldn't take you that long to swim over there. Scary. It's all good. Gotta look first. Looking around here. No? Okay. Fudge. Would you be locked?
Keep going up, I guess.
You know, break some fucking windows and shit. Come on now, it's old. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? What the? Okay, okay. That must be the next game because there's no space in this game. That's the next game, right? Space. Something we're doing in space. Okay, cool. I was gonna say space. There ain't no people in space to do that, dude. The hell? Come on, just let me open it. Can I open it with something? Man. I'm guessing if that guy was alive, he might be doing this, but nope, I am. Can I just jump down? Really? I gotta cross that again? So we just saw a vision for the next game. Something to do with space. Thank you.
Grab it. No, grab it. You little.
That smell.
It's dead people. That's what that smell is. The dead folk. Can I open this door now? No? Okay. Okay. Heartbeat time again, right? Don't do it. Don't do this heartbeat to me. Are you so you know, shit just falls sometimes, you know? Why you always gotta think of somebody there?
Shit.
Got that lid open like that. Fuck. Oh God. I'm gonna die.
Oh my God.
It's his own little house of horrors. Is it? No, you dummy. God damn. Why would you think that? Put it. Mike, right there? Or, sorry, okay, hold on. Right there. First.
do it. But I gotta do it. I wanna know. Curious. Very curious.
Yeah. Jesus. Harrison Lee. What the hell?
No, no. Damn it. I always gotta turn these things around. God, don't go on that trap door. Who knows it's a trap door? Oh, shoot.
Oh. All units, this is dispatch. Be on the lookout for a male suspect believed to be the Shoe Shine Killer. Suspect is FBI Special Agent Hector Munday. He may be armed and is highly dangerous.
Dispatch, this is Officer Martinez. I found Munday's car, requesting backup.
Officer Martinez, what's your location?
A warehouse on Park Avenue. Fulton River. Looks abandoned.
Officer Martinez, backup on its way. Hold your position.
Copy that. Shit! See me!
Officer Martinez, hold your position.
Shit! We have a situation. Dispatch, the building's on fire.
Fire department, on their way.
He's still in there. You read me? Copy. He's still in there.
No, he's not. No, he's not. Oh.
Need to get this help.
There'll be brooms everywhere. Like, now you want to get up, right? Get up on it now.
Harrison and Lewis.
Oh, no, I don't. Got down for me, good.
hope this holds.
Me too. That don't look safe at all, man.
Going to get to that lighthouse. Killed me. But you might.
They're both alive. Circle. Oh, what? Go back, go back. Dang it. My coin. I need that coin, baby. There's so many ways to go, you never know. There's not a way to go. Okay. I was wrong. Oh, man. I was so wrong. Excuse me. Okay. Well, we know where to go. Run, my little girl. Run. Run, rabbit. Run. Do this. I hope. God.
Oh, Francis. Thank you too, that whole front ass.
Francis Morello.
I mean, did these people come out here too, or did he plant this stuff here? It's just weird. Even if you fall, girl, you'll survive.
Hmm.
what there was. Where my other girl at? Where's she at? Where the girl at?
Getting outside would make things better.
No. No.
Did you hear that? There's something out there. It's a forest. It could be anything.
And where are you? Where? Is she like invisible? Where is she?
Cameras out here too. Can you not freak me out any more than I already am?
I'm kind of freaked out because I'm. You a ghost.
This is easily where you'd bring up the Topeka shit show.
I'd give up Charlie's left nut to be in Topeka right about now.
Her dog.
Is that
a real dog or is what the hell? What are you doing with the dog? Don't kill the dog. You gonna make me kill the fucking dog? Oh my god. My god, no. No, I didn't want to do it.
I'm sorry.
Oh my god. Seriously? That was the only way to make him go away is to kill the dog? You gotta be kidding me. I would never do that. Could've just let the dog go. My god. I'm sorry. Damn. I wonder if I didn't stab the dog. He would have ran away. Fuck.
Come on.
Fucked up shit. Making me do that. I guess I shouldn't have done that, but... I didn't like that. That at all. sad now.
Let's get that light on.
Fuck. Well, everyone, that's the end of this gameplay. I hate that I had to kill the dog. I guess I didn't have to, but it is what it is. Oh, man. Thanks for watching. My name is Danny. If you like the video, you know what to do. See you next episode.